Alright, hey you guys, thank you so much for dropping by my channel. And tonight, I have a Dollar Tree haul to share with you guys. Alright, you guys, I know I don't show you guys all my Dollar Tree hauls because, like I always say, it's the same thing. And if I keep showing you guys the same things that I shop for, it's gonna be boring because they're mostly food items and consumable like candy, chocolates, chips, things like that. I mean, nobody really wants to see that. But tonight I'm gonna show you guys all the new things that I found at the Dollar Tree because they have all the summer stuff out. They have the 4th of July stuff out. They also had graduation stuff out. So if you guys have family that's graduating this year, all of that stuff is out now and you guys need to pick them up. I know it's still early on during the year, but the graduation year, but they run out of these things pretty quickly. So if you guys make it on time at your local Dollar Tree, then you probably will find these items there. They also had summer toys, summer like swimming pool stuff, the pool noodles, things like that, and stuff for gardening. And they also had a lot of cleaning stuff. So if you guys are doing spring cleaning, summer cleaning, car cleaning, they just have all kinds of things, you guys. I know I also make my shorts on TikTok. So pretty much all those pictures are still the same, except they don't have the Easter items. And then the added items to that are the summer things, like the anchors, the signs for the summer, and then the banners for 4th of July. And then you guys also know, like during summertime, once all those things get sold out, they'll have the school supply stuff out. So you guys just keep a lookout at your local Dollar Tree if you guys are on the hunt for certain things. But tonight I picked up some Bang root beer. This is regular, you guys. I always pick up energy drinks, but we only pick up certain energy drinks. We don't like the other kinds. This one is the citrus twist. Those are the only two flavors that I got. And I picked up a case of those. So that's repetitive. Now, I also found this cherry frost icy slush. These things are awesome, you guys. This is like the last batch of ices, and they're all cherry. The other flavors have been bought, so I also love the cherry, so I picked up all of those. And I think I also picked up a case of those. So I'm not going to show you guys the whole thing because it's the same flavor. It's cherry. And this is the sign for 4th of July. I already picked it up tonight because, like I told you guys, our location sells out with these little decors real quickly. So I went ahead and picked them up. I also picked up this cool scent breeze for the car. I only picked up one because I wanted to try it out, see if it's good. Then if it's good, then I'm gonna put it on the rest of the vehicles. Then I also told you guys there's a lot of the yard stuff for your gardening and stuff. And I already picked up 4 of the butterfly ones. It's different from the sunflower because I did make a video with the sunflower in it. The sunflower is also sold out, and the butterfly. So the only ones left are these. So I picked up these. So I picked up 4 of them to put in our backyard. They're solar lights, so they're only there for a minute. And then I also picked up the plastic table cover because I use them for back here to hide my craft area. And when I'm done with them, I also put them in the shelter outside in the backyard. So that is it, you guys. So don't get upset that I don't do a lot of Dollar Tree hauls, because like I said, if you guys keep seeing the same things that I pick up and the drinks, like these drinks, these are all from the Dollar Tree. The candies and all. Yeah. The sodas. I mean, like this one. When I do the mukbang, you guys can see because I tell you what I'm drinking and stuff. But I pick them all up mostly at the Dollar Tree. So with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll click the I'll link the other videos on the right-hand side corner. But like I said, most of the time, I just do what's new at Dollar Tree, like at our location, what I found. So now with this video, I'm telling you guys what all what's new at our location. It might be different for yours because you guys live in different states, different places, and things like that. So you guys might have a different variety of items that's at your location. So with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time.